Hello and welcome back to the Dog Kicker 2 with me. My name is Cal and today we continue to do the mission 2 part 5. And let's see what do we have in here. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's see what do we have. We have a 6x6 small team and our mission is eliminate all territory, so we have to kill them all. Alright. And what do we have? A ladder here. Okay, we have a big dog. Here and here. And we have two spawn. One spawn here and one spawn here. Okay, now. Inside this area, we have one door. So they can come out this way and look at us. Or they maybe look at us from the window. So down here. Okay, we don't have enough cover on this area. If we open that door, we have like wide open area right here, so they can shoot many angles. Dangerous. Same thing on here, but a little bit better. So we can only like this angle. Maybe over here. Maybe over here. Big, big area we have to cover. So my plan is, or maybe using the smoke grenade to go over this side and this side, so my whole team can come in. They may be going here, maybe, or maybe go here. Set it on here. So I have to smoke this area and this area, so my whole team, I'm sorry, so my whole team can come in this side, you know, set it up. Okay, let's see. Flag plan, spy cam. First of all, I want you to open this door and come here, check this side. I want you to come over here, wide angle, check this side. Same thing, check this side. Okay. Alpha. Alpha. No, no. You Alpha. Not you. Not you. Not you. Okay. Something like this. Open that door. Big wide angle. Look at this. Okay. You Alpha. Go. Ready? Open it.
Alpha, go.
Alright, inside. Okay. Okay, so he got hit, right? Okay, now we know this area clear. We don't know this one yet. Don't know this one yet. So what I am gonna do, I will use him. To do the I want you to make a fast black bang right here to practice window. Alright. you smoke this area. Okay. Meanwhile, you're gonna come here. Oh, but this is not for me. And you. Right behind him. Okay, I'll be too small. I have to go here. No. I want you to go right here. Blow that door for me. And go back. Watch this. So this is gonna be alpha. It's gonna be bravo. Here, I still don't know what happened in here. It's a question mark. It's a big question mark right here. So I want him. I want him to go swap. I want him to smoke this side, and I want him to do a flat by this side. Happy to do that. I want you to do this. No. Yeah, you still do the same thing. Smoke in here. Go right here. Break the window. Move up here. Break the window. It's gonna be it's gonna be Charlie. Okay, after doing that, same thing. You go in here. Watching this. Okay. And then move forward again. Watching this. Alright, so far like this. Go!
Alpha, go!
See? This way.
Alpha, go!
Seagull.
Charlie, go!
Go.
Charlie, go.
Okay. Alright. So now, I want you to move in. No, you don't have to move in. You just stay in here and watch in this area for me. Okay, stay there. Okay, and you. No, you, Snub, you injury, right? No, let me go. So I go first, and then you go second. After that, and then you moving in. Way, watching this side for me. Go.
Alpha, go. Alpha, go. Bravo, go.
Aha. I see you. I see you. So now we know pretty much this area is clear. There's nobody here. Alright. Now I want you to see. Slowly. Go here. Just looking so. Okay. Go. Come on. Oh, man, he got injury too, man. Okay, I want you to move in. I want you to do the flat band here. And then alpha go. Okay. I want you. Open the door. Bravo. Go.
Alpha, go.
Okay. Set it in here. Bravo.
Bravo, go.
I got it. Okay, Jesus Christ, they line up, so this guy cannot shoot. Okay, so we don't know yet, over here, we don't know. So maybe I got... Oh, that's suicide. Okay, that's not too bad. Okay, that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.